Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. And so I'm just gonna do a quick tour today through my pantry again, figure out my meal plan, and then I'm gonna do my grocery order. So first things first, we'll do a quick glance at what I have in my pantry. I'm actually late recording this. I actually had the meals in my head of what I knew I was able to make, so I've actually already been to the grocery store, so I'm kind of cheating. So I'm gonna show you anyway, so you'll see some of the things I picked up that might be already in there, but we'll go through that and then I'll show you the meal plan and then I'll show you the grocery haul. So let's get to it. So snack cupboard has not really changed much at all. I still have those tortilla chips, so I can always do some salsa or do one of those fiesta dips. The other one has not changed at all whatsoever. Still have those sauces, cranberry sauce and everything. Roast chicken is on the menu for this week, so we'll be using the cranberry sauces. This is like the can cupboard. And so I used a little bit, but not a whole lot out of that. I ended up having tacos. I didn't make burritos. I didn't make tacos last week. So I do have two kits left, a fajita and the burrito. Those are pretty much the same from last week. And then this is my little pasta rice section. This is the tortillas that were in the taco kit. But because I had bought for wraps and stuff as well, I had leftovers there. So I just used those instead of opening those. So these I'm going to use for this week. And all that's pretty much the same. Nothing has changed. This is my freezer. I have eaten a little bit of it down. Not a whole lot, but a little bit of it down. So I see I have soups, pierogies still, stuff for the fish chowder, which is going to be on my menu plan for this week. Still have the pie crusts, so I will eventually make that chicken pot pie. Putting it off because I don't really like chicken pot pie. The lobster for the chowder. Have some cookies I was munching on. Still have some of those chicken tornendos and some of the pre-cooked chicken as well. And this is what I have on hand. As you see, there's a couple of things that I picked up that you will see in my grocery order. That's for the meal plan, but I still have like a little bit of veggies left. There's the salt cod. That'll be on my menu plan for this week. And that's everything there. So that is a tour, quick tour through of my pantry, fridge, and freezer. And now I will show you what is on my meal plan for this week. So this is my meal plan for this week. Please ignore Layla. She is in a very cranky mood. So trying to move her is just taking your life into your own hands. So today's Sunday. So I am doing leftovers tonight. I have some leftovers to use up. I am going to do salt cod for Monday and Tuesday. So I already have the salt cod on hand and then the potatoes, picking up the cream cheese in my grocery order. It'll be leftovers for so Monday, Tuesday. Wednesday, I'm on the road hosting for work. I probably won't get back until like probably a little past supper. So I'm just going to go and I'm going to make a chicken wrap. And that's what I'm gonna make, and that's gonna be supper. Thursday, I do have that soup in the freezer, so I'm gonna make soup. I might make pierogies too. I'll just see which one I'm in the mood for. Friday, I'm gonna finally make my fish chowder. And then Saturday, I think we're gonna have roast chicken. So I think that's probably what we'll do. We might go out for one of those days, we're not sure yet. But I knew I have a plan in place for that. So that is my meal plan for this week. There's a cranky Layla, and I will show you my grocery order. So this is my grocery haul for this week. As I said, I'm trying to use what's in my pantry, and based on what I can make on hand, this is all I really needed to pick up. And I did pick up a couple of spinach items. I did go to my local independent because of the storm that's happening right now. And so I did pay out of pocket. I couldn't use my gift card. So this total came to $27.12. I think the only thing that would have been cost more from buying there was this, because these were $3.99 a pound. That's a lot for tomatoes. I didn't really want to, but I wanted some fresh vegetables. So this is everything. Layla was out of food, so I picked up her some more food. I needed some more milk. These were on sale too for $5, so I picked up cottage cheese for the salt cod dinner I'm making, sour cream. These are going to go in some wraps, with the wraps I have on hand. Picked up some cream cheese. I'll probably do some sort of fiesta dip with the chips that I have, like the tortillas. And then I have two tomatoes, and that is it. That is everything I picked up for this week. My goal was to spend no more than $25 to $30 out of pocket. So I spent $27.12, but I still have my gift card. So, and I'm in my third week. So this is for this coming week. So this is the third week of January, and I still have $30-some dollars. I think it's $38 left on my gift card. So that'll be for next week. So I think I'll be actually good. So that is everything for this week. So if you liked it, you can give it a thumbs up. Subscribe if you're new. Thanks so much for watching. And until next time, bye.